By the dim light of the dream realm's black sun, the wizard climbs the frozen waterfall of Voldrini in search of Celestia, the guardian of infinite power. When suddenly a terrible Garlon appears and attacks with ice, but the wizard is undeterred. The Garlon roars and unleashes the most sinister wind, but the wizard is undeterred. The Garlon summons the stones of Prothenia, but the wizard is undeterred. Calling upon the powers of the ancients, the wizard conjures the sacred fire and casts his foe into the molten maw of an insatiable gorge. Thanks, Gorge. Celestia. I think you're going to enjoy this. The wizard stands on the precipice of ultimate power. The gates open to reveal...
Days. You have a bed, you know. I'm starving. I gotta get something to eat.